Hi, I'm Mark Renshaw. Welcome to the finale series, and I am more than proud for SBS Sport to be bringing you the first stage one of the Tour de France Femmes right here on the famous Champs-Élysées. Let's cut to it and see how the final kilometers went down. This is the moment that Ellen van Dijk went to the front. She could feel the pace wasn't high enough and she needed to move up to the front. She's dropped her world champion teammate into the wheels of Jumbo Visma. She's going to do an incredible pull here. She starts at 1.3 kilometers. She's going to pull all the way into the final kilometer. Her teammate, Elisa Balsamo, she wants to find the wheel of Marianne Vos. She wants her to move up into that third position so she can slot in and try and get the perfect ride off her. Have a look at the tactic of Jumbo Visma here. You can see they've got a teammate and they're trying to put it in Marianne Vos's wheel. She wants to protect this wheel, but it's the world champion, Balsamo. She's fighting on. Things are getting really tight in here for positioning. You can see they're hard up against the barrier as they come into the final 1 kilometer. It's Team DSM with two riders. They've dived down the left-hand side of the bunch into this final right-hand turn with their sprinter, Lorena Wiebes. This was a big error by Jumbo Visma. If their lead-out rider, Henderson, would have stayed hard on the left barrier, it wouldn't have given Wiebes the chance to dive up the left-hand side and shoot for that finish line. Here we can see Vos, she's already started a sprint slightly in front of Wiebes. Two totally different lines of sprinting here on the Champs-Élysées. On the left, Team DSM Wiebes. On the right-hand side, Jumbo Visma. The GOAT for women's cycling, Marianne Vos. They are bike lengths in front of third position. They are head and shoulders above the other riders in today's sprint. What a victory for Lorena Wiebes and for Team DSM, taking the first yellow jersey for the Tour de France Femmes. What an amazing sprint. You can see the bikes, they're jumping around on this uneven surface, this pavé that makes it so difficult to sprint. Congratulations, Lorena Wiebes and Team DSM.